nicely into the first question that I generally ask our marketing experts on the show, which is, what's one thing that you would hear for small business owners in regards to their marketing and their mindset with marketing, or one thing you'd ask them to stop doing? So I guess for you, we'd probably say to assume that it's to understand a little bit better about that short-term results versus long-term result, and that platform of consistent reliability that builds up over time with marketing, right?